there was this Discord server who sent a